Russia's reckless actions spanning the globe cannot go unanswered. Today, we have a clear message to Moscow. The U.S. is taking action to hold the Russian government accountable for the solar winds intrusion, reports of bounties on U.S. soldiers in Afghanistan, and attempts to influence the 2020 U.S. elections. We have, and we will, continue to act firmly in response to Russian actions that harm us or our allies and partners. Where possible, the United States will continue to seek opportunities for cooperation with Russia. Our goal is to have a relationship with Russia that is predictable and stable.